Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
With the Kazmaier Stadium, we got Potter Puck football going on. Let's go, Maumee! Woo!
We're gonna win. We're gonna take this dub. We're gonna dominate. They're not ready for these sophomores and freshmen. We're gonna come out. We're gonna break those ankles. We're gonna catch every single ball. And come on! Yeah. So we're basically gonna destroy them.
Yeah.
Boo! Like, they're scared right now.
Boo!
Yeah. They're scared. But, you know, we're really going to take the dub. Like, if we don't, like, you know, it's okay. Like, I still love each and every one of them. Like, you know.
Which one, which team are you catching?
That one.
Yeah, that one.
No offense.
Yeah. Wow. I love you, Mike, too, but
You're
not winning.
All right. As I'm speaking from a green screen, wow. I'm on a football field right now. Good effects. But, yeah. I think that we're going to win, and we're going to take the dub, and we're working really hard, because I think it's all about who we are. It's all about family, it's all about maturity, and I have a great team. I have a great team. I have Taylor as team captain, Peyton as quarterback, and I have so much going on, but yeah, I have so many plays as well. I got Hurricane, Rambo, and all that type of stuff. And yeah, I think we're going to be doing awesome. I think we're going to take the dub, show those seniors and juniors who we are, because this is Powder Puff Football. Yes, I'm a football coach. If you didn't get the video. But yeah, we're going to go decide who gets the ball first by laces or the other thing. So, let's go.
Alright, who should I have? Okay, you guys are open. Laces or spades? I mean, spaces. Spaces or laces?
Call it in the air.
Spaces or laces, whatever. You're,
okay, we call it in the air?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't drop it.
Laces.
Spaces.
Oh.
What do you guys want? Ball or defense first?
Ball.
Yeah, obviously.
What side do you want to return? Where do you want to go?
That way.
You want to go that way?
No, just kidding. We want to go that way.
Okay.
So let's start on the 20 down there.
Sounds rad.
Wait.
Make sure you only have six people, too.
Yeah, they start on the 20.
Better back down. You're in my domain. Got the whole crowd screaming out our name. It's a blowout. It's
it's a hurricane, it's over before you know it. While you're shaking, we're a dynasty in the making. We're the royalty, now we're breaking down the enemy. Move over
for the soldiers.
Take a swing, I can take a hit. If we die, it's fine, we live for this. It's all for this. We're gonna stay.
I think our receivers have been really putting the work in they need to, and our running back has been really putting the workhorse. She's been a workhorse all
night. No, she hasn't.
She's been doing we've been doing really good all over the board.
This
I think
is
we should
assistant
do the
coach.
Little. You're a backup quarterback for the freshman.
Halt!
Anyways, so like, yeah, we have a really good receiver core, especially with the good quarterback we have. All we can use a little bit better is a little bit of defense. Run it out, we're set. Thank you. Honestly, our defense really let us down, I think, tonight. And on the – get out of here.
We're a poorly coached
on the plus
team.
On the plus side, we were only losing by 7, you know.
Yeah.
Only.
We need more discipline next time we play.
Look, next time, honestly, next year I think we'll get them.
Next year we'll have them.
It was chilly or close.
You guys are all our coaches again?
I'm head coach Anthony Miller.
No, shut the fuck up.
He's a backup freshman coach.
Now we're back in the Michael Cave. Overall, I think this video – or this game went – really amazing. We lost, but we scored several times, and they scored several times. They were a good team, but yeah, overall, this series, it's been a heck of a run. It really has. I thank all of you guys for your support for this series. All the great moments, everything. Everything, man. Wow. One last Michaeltube experience at the Maumee football game. The end of the saga. My legacy, pretty much. Thank you guys for everything. It's been a heck of a run. And yeah. See you guys in next year. Bye-bye.